Sri Lanka, the pearl of the Indian Ocean, is proud of its diverse handicrafts and treasured cottage industry. A much valued talent that has been passed down over the centuries from generation to generation. For 2,500 years, the tireless creative hands of talented craftsmen have carved, woven, sculptured, painted, knitted, and embroidered breathtaking designs on raw materials such as brass, bronze, silver, wood, clay, rush and reed, lacquer, and simple homespun cotton textiles. Handicrafts has been a part of the way of life of Sri Lankan people from the beginning of our civilization. People in Sri Lanka use the products of the artisans in their day-to-day life, from cooking utensils made out of clay, to handloom fabrics, fashion wear, accessories such as jewelry, toys for children, are mostly the products created by hand. Sri Lankan handicrafts has always been a part of human development in the nation, adding knowledge, skills, and creativity to its economy. The National Crafts Council of Sri Lanka promotes, encourages, and nurtures these indigenous craftsmen by training the youth of the nation to find self-employment and to take this age-old trade and valuable knowledge into the next millennium. Thousands of young craftsmen, both male and female, are turning out handicrafts as ornate gifts and souvenirs to supply the large inflow of tourists visiting the island. Support a national cause by contributing towards nurturing these gifted artisans and this heritage industry.